Mavericks will start the first drive of the game from their own 21.
We're doing the Kiowa County Mavericks, the Fairfield Falcons tonight, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to have you here in Greensburg, Kansas. My name is Tony Factor, commentating. I'm good next to Matt Christensen. Matt, say hello to the crowd.
Now, this is not really a happy way to start the game before we even have our first snap. Number eight, Trevor Powell for the Mavericks is down with an injury.
We have someone who's down?
It's Trevor Powell.
Trevor Powell down.
Number eight for the Mavericks. Well, while we're in an injury timeout, just give a little background on the teams here. It's the Fairfield Falcons visiting the Kiowa County Mavericks here in Greensburg, Kansas. The Falcons, each team has played three games so far this year. Falcons are 2-1, have the record of 2-1, and the Mavericks have a record of one win and two losses.
Kiowa County Mavericks, the coach is Clint Young, and Fairfield Falcons coach, Chuck Bisbee.
And just forgive us if you're watching at home here. This is our first attempt at this, so hopefully everything goes like it looks like we know what we're doing. So, and I assure you, if that's the case, that is a complete accident on our part.
We are not professionals, but we're going to act like it tonight. Here we go, starting again in our first quarter, ladies and gentlemen.
Screen pass to number two, Montana Ralston. Gain of about five. Looks like it'll be second and five from the Maverick 26.
Trevor Tyee took the ball in.
Gain of a short two on that. Brings up third and a long three.
We are here live, ladies and gentlemen. Uh-oh. Lost the ball, turnover to the Fairfield Falcons.
Yeah, Tyree took the handoff, lost it.
First and 10 from the 30-yard.
Falcons have a short field for their first possession. Falcons lining up in an I formation. Now I don't know what formation they're in, but it's not an I.
Maybe it's a U, Matt. Uh-oh, the ball is loose. Looks like Mavericks got back. Is that a flag on the field? Incomplete.
Yeah, it was a forward pitch, so it counts as a pass. It'll be second and 10 from the 30.
Hopefully Mavericks has seen a weakness in them, and they're about to get the ball back, ladies and gentlemen.
same long formation. Number 23, Ryan Avey, back to take a snap, but we have a timeout by the Mavericks.
Takes it down the middle. Looks like Falcons have the first touchdown of the game.
And that is DJ Service, number 44 for the Falcons, powering it in. And Falcons are off to an early 6-0 lead, pending the extra point conversion. Two-point conversion. AB under center again.
44 takes it through. And they get the points.
Service gets the touchdown, and Service gets the two-point conversion. With 8:50 left in the first quarter, the Falcons have an 8-0 lead on the Mavericks. Getting ready to kick off here. We've got number 22, Keenan Behe, deep for the Mavericks alongside number 10, Ross Benford. Short onside kick. Recovered by number 18, Trevor Tyree. Yeah. Mavericks first and 10 from their own 36.
Number 10 taking to Ross Benford.
It's a nice game. I'll call it a gain of about 8 on the play, come up with 2nd and 2. Benford's first carry of the night. Benford keeping it again.
Benford
finds a room
it.
In the middle, bounces off tackle.
Goes
he's still going.
Looks good. Ross Benford.
Score for Mavericks.
Mavericks touchdown.
Always nice we can answer a touchdown in time. Just about, it's about 15 seconds later. Game time, of course.
Ross Benford with a 32-yard play.
So that was very much a Ross Benford drive.
I think they call that the Benford drive, man.
Total of about 43 yards on 2 carries.
I think they missed the conversions.
2-point conversion not successful. Didn't go anywhere for the Mavericks. With 8:35 remaining in the first quarter, it is an 8-6 game in favor of the Falcons.
A nice cool evening here, ladies and gentlemen. Clear skies. Good night for a football game.
Schinnaker are deep for the Falcons.
A short kick.
Another onside kick, and yet again it is recovered by the receiving
number
team.
John Dinst.
Well, keeping with the trend here early in this game, the Falcons will take possession with a short field ahead of them. It's been true pretty much for both teams. They will start this drive at the Maverick 39.
A deja vu experience.
AB takes the deep snap.
23. Incomplete pass, but a very good pass by number 23.
Trying to find Hunter Basie, but just overthrew him a tad and bring up 2nd and 10 from the 39. What would you call that formation that the Falcons are taking here every once in a while?
You might call that a U-train formation.
I don't know. All I know is their quarterback is about where a punter would be. Usually.
That is very true.
I guess it's a fake punt on 1st and 10.
We got a rifle formation. We call that long-range rifle.
AB play action pass.
23 again, throw it.
Once again going for Basie, and once again overthrows him.
Ryan with a good pass.
Hey, big down here, let's go. Go defense.
You've got 3rd and 10 from the 39.
Get the ball. Go front line, get him.
AV behind center yet again. Again passing it.
Ryan with the pass, another incomplete.
Just off his fingertips.
Intending it for service.
DJ service.
Fourth down for the Falcons.
I'd assume they bring out the real punt team for this. Let's make note of how far behind center the punter lines up and just see.
Never know. Maybe never Ryan know. Is the punter. Number 22. Looks like
incomplete pass.
Incomplete.
That was good hard work from the Falcons, though.
Stephen Kanoki was the intended receiver. It looks like he almost came down with it, but couldn't keep possession as he fell to the ground. So Falcons will turn over on downs. And Prep Mavericks will start just where the Falcons started last time.
That gravity, Matt, sometimes just takes the best of you.
Benford in the shotgun. Go, go, go. Handing off to number 29, Kenyon Behe. Behe's first carry of the night. Looks like he gained about two on the play. Brings up third and eight. Sorry, second and eight. Once again, apologize if that was not Kenyon's first carry. I'm not only trying to provide a nice compelling narrative of the game that you're hearing right now, but also trying to keep track of stats. And I need practice.
Matt's trying to do four or five things at once. He's doing well.
Benford keeping it, going up the middle. Gets down to about the 35. Call that a gain of about three. Benford in the shotgun again. Behe to the side. Option left.
Going down the
turns
side.
The corner. Yeah, it looks that's going to be good for a Maverick first down.
Benford down the left.
Did we have a flag? We did have a flag on the play. Probably not good news for the Mavericks. Clipping against the Mavericks. That's coming back. So that penalty will be 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
10 yards.
Or I'm sorry, 15 yards from the spot of the foul.
Ouch.
So instead of a nice first down in Falcon territory, it's going to bring up third and a very long 20
third
from
and 20.
The Maverick 29. Behe in motion.
Benford goes back. Benford gets taken down. Oh, and a flag
a sack,
on the play.
But it looks like we may have a face mask called against the Falcons. Second straight play with a penalty.
Maybe Mavericks through penalties can get back up on the field, Matt.
That penalty will be 15 yards from the previous line of scrimmage.
I think
so
we're
now
back.
We're at third and five about from the Maverick 36. Or sorry, the Falcon 36. Benford in the shotgun. Two wide receivers, no running backs. Benford slips, gets away.
Benford gets back up.
But is only able to get to the original line of scrimmage, no gain. Bring up fourth and five from the Falcon 36.
Come on, line, you got a block. Come on, line, let's block a little. Go for it.
see how the Mavericks line up here, if they'll elect to punt or if they'll elect to try and get a first down. Looks like Mavericks are going for it.
Ross comes back with the pass.
Oh,
almost pass.
Just dropped by number two, Montana Ralston.
Good try.
And then we have another flag. There's a pass interference against the Mavericks, but since the Falcons took the turnover on downs, they declined the penalty. They will take over from their own 36. We've got 5:59 left here in the first quarter. AV under center. Falcons line up in an I formation.
Falcons go down the middle. Another flag
and
on the play.
And off to Schenecker, or Eric Schenecker. We've got multiple Schenekers on the Falcons.
It'd be a tongue twister, man.
No gain on the play, but we have yet another penalty flag. We've got a rash of those last few plays.
Yeah, I think this game may be a flag play.
It's a holding penalty against the Falcons, so it'll be 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
I'm telling you, Mavericks may gain the whole yards by just penalties.
Well, if the Mavericks themselves have had their share of penalties. They're given and taken. So it looks like we'll have first and 19 from the 26-yard line of the Falcons. From the rifle formation. AV keeps it, running left.
Runs it down.
Didn't get much. Just past the original line of scrimmage. Call it, he got to the 27-yard line. Gain of one. Bring up second and 18.
Second down, 18 yards to go.
Go, watch pass!
They're electing a traditional formation this time. Roll out pass.
And
complete
pass is
to
complete.
Number four, that is Trace Behe. Basie, I'm sorry. So again, I apologize in advance for all the mistakes I will continue to make. Nice gain for the Falcons. Looked like they gained about 16 yards. Bring up third and a long two from the Maverick 36.
Defense, let's go right here. Let's go. Good play. Ball, ball.
Oh, ball is dropped.
And it looks like Mavericks recovered. 65, Lyman Moorhead recovering the fumble for the Mavericks. And they take the ball right back to the Falcons.
Game is lasting a long time in the middle of the year.
Be first and 10 Mavericks from their own 38, just near midfield.
Go line!
Benford lines up from the shotgun. Low snap, he keeps it up the middle.
Benford
bounces outside, loses the ball.
Looks like another turnover.
Falcons recover it at their own 35. Hey, after a fast start here, we've had a bit of, sorry to say, sloppy play on both sides. A lot of penalties, a lot of turnovers.
That is true.
Still early game though. There's 4:13 left in the first quarter. Anyone's game. AB lines up in the shotgun. No running backs. Schenecker in motion, but it looks like we're gonna have a false start. Yep. False start against the Falcons. That'll be 5 yards. bring up first and 15 from the Falcon 30. AB again in the shotgun. Keeps it, it runs to the left, has an opening. Gained about, what, four, you say, Tony?
Maybe. Not much gain.
Oh, you're right, that was a 3-yard gain.
Looks like the middle. Looks like the middle of the field's getting a little worn.
The second and 12 for the Falcons from their own 33. Maybe get the call from the sideline. This again lines up in the shotgun with no running backs. Shinneker in motion. Option right. AD keeps it.
Another flag on the play.
Gained about five on the play. To the 38, but as Tony mentioned, they got that flag.
Hopefully there's no limit of flags during a game, Matt. Reusable flags,
recyclable,
ladies and gentlemen.
That's what we call them around here. That's a 15-yard penalty from the part of the foul, spot of the foul, and that will push the Falcons back deep in their own territory. That is second down, and how long would you call that? 28
yards.
From the 21-yard line.
Okay, it's all better, Birch here.
AB in the shotgun. And, surprise, surprise, our little yellow friend is back on the field.
Little yellow flag's getting as much play as the players.
Another false start against the Falcons. That'll push him 5 yards further back. Second and a short 33 for the Falcons.
That'll be 2 and 33 for him.
Somebody save your seat.
AB in the shotgun, same formation, no running backs. Shinneker in motion.
And looky
Shinneker
looky.
In too much motion.
Another flag. Another flag. Maybe this is the Falcons' technique.
You know, for a drive that started on the 35-yard line, the Falcons are in dangerous safety territory now.
That's true.
Not exactly progress. So now we've got second and 38. Now they're going from the 6.5, 7-yard line. Maybe over center now, no longer in shotgoin.
Drops back to pass.
He's got a local kill in front of him.
Pinter's running.
Will he make it in? Yes, he will. Oh,
touchdown. Good excitement on the field, ladies and gentlemen.
Any yellow on the field on that play?
I don't see any yellow.
Okay. So we've got 12-8 Mavericks now. Their first lead of the game with 2:53 left to go here in the first quarter. They will line up and attempt the two-point conversion. Benford hands off, 21.
Goes in, and is met by the Falcons.
Creighton McDonald on the carry, trying to bring it in, unsuccessful. Mavericks are 0-for-2 on conversions, but the bright side is they do have the lead now, 12-8. Here with just under 3 minutes left to go in the first quarter. Yellow is the mountain,
If we make a mistake, ladies and gentlemen, it's because a wasp is entering our area of work, and it's a little intimidating.
Shinnaker and Avey are deep for the Falcons here. They receive the kickoff. Trevor Tyree will be doing the kicking. Yet
kick.
Another onside kick. And yet again, it is recovered by the receiving team.
John Dienst.
Dienst, I think. Again, we apologize for any mispronounced names. Our guys in the booth are humoring us right now. They're telling us we're doing a great job. And we love you, Grant, there in the booth. Thanks for humoring us, but we know we're rusty.
I think it's because it's our first time and they want us to come back.
DJ Service takes the carry.
Look at that, another yellow
nothing
flag.
Doing, but we do have our little yellow friend is yet again keeping the green field company.
Mr. Yellow.
Another 15-yarder against the Falcons. They are really shooting themselves in the foot here early in the first quarter.
That's true. It's deja vu again.
Wish I was keeping track of a penalty yardage.
Okay, pass it again.
Now, I guess it depends on when the penalty was called. I thought that would be a loss of down on that play, but still showing first and 25. So. Falcons line up in an I formation. AB under center. Keeps it.
Go defense, they fired up. Let's go.
Called no gain, and that was indeed second down. AB on the carry, nothing doing. Bring up third and 25.
About 2 minutes left in the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. 12-8, Mavericks.
If he takes a snap, pitches out to Shinnaker. And the Mavericks run defense has been very, very good so far here early.
Nice job.
Only got a couple yards on that. Fourth, and it looks like the Falcons will line up to punt, see if they actually do this time. Remember earlier when they lined up, they
kept playing,
but they kick it away. Benford is deep, looks like he's going to let it drop. Takes a Maverick bounce. Officials calling the play dead at the Maverick 31. Let's see if the Mavericks can build on their lead here. Go, go, go. 15 seconds left on the play clock, and Mavericks break huddle and head to the line. Benford in the shotgun.
And Benford down the lane.
Yeah. Hands it off.
And goes. Falcons take him down at the 41.
Nice gain on that play. Call it a 9-yard gain. Be second and a short one from just beyond the 40-yard line. Yeah, just barely on the Falcons side of the field. Mavericks line up in their standard shotgun. Drops back to pass. Gets.
Yes!
Oh.
And it's complete.
Tyree wide open. bouncing around, missing a bunch of tacklers.
Takes it down, ladies and gentlemen.
Trying to catch up to him there at about the 14-yard line. That is a very nice pass play. Called about a 26-yard gain on that completion. Benford to Tyree.
See if the Mavericks can pull in a touchdown. Less than 30 seconds, Matt.
Tyree fumbled it. Fairfield had a very, very nice opportunity to cover that, but instead of falling on the ball, tried to scoop it up and run with it. Gave the Mavericks just enough time to fall on it themselves, so they retained possession, but a very big loss on the play.
We want to go live right now to Katie Larsh, who is on the sideline.
Have a big night ahead of them. The refs have been calling it on both sides of the field tonight, and there have been turnovers from both teams. Ross Binford has run it in for two touchdowns tonight to help the Mavericks gain 12 points. And with Fairfield, DJ Service has run it in for one touchdown, giving the Falcons 6 points. And as you can see, the score tonight is 12-8. It's going to be quite a game. Back to you guys.
All right, we're back. It is 12-8, Mavericks.
Thank you, Katie, for that informative report. So we'll start the second quarter. Mavericks will have a second and long from the 23-yard line, the Falcon 23.
You know, Matt, that ball will not fall the same twice. It's hard to get it when it fumbles.
Mavericks line up the shotgun formation. Binford keeping it, running to his left. Has a nice opening.
Gets pushed out of bounds.
We get about 6 on the play.
Good. Third and 13, ladies and gentlemen. Ball's on the 17 line.
Mavericks line up from the Falcon 16-yard line. Drops back to pass.
Almost, ladies and gentlemen, incomplete.
Now, Binford just barely overthrows Ralston. Bring up fourth down. Be 13 yards to go. Mavericks need to get to the just inside the 4-yard line for a first down here, so I think I'll just take a touchdown here. How about you?
I think they should take a touchdown.
I think so, too.
But, you know, we haven't seen the yellow birdie out lately, so we'll see what happens. Looks like Mavericks should be go for it on fourth down, ladies and gentlemen.
Binford goes keeps it, runs it up the middle. There you go, touchdown.
Matt, you've called it right.
Yeah.
Good job.
Sam, why settle for a first down when you can have 6?
That's true. 18-8, Mavericks.
13 yards on the quarterback keeper up the middle. Touchdown brings the Mavericks up, total up to 18. Currently leading the Falcons by 10, pending the outcome of the 2-point conversion. See if the Mavericks can finally finish up at tack 2 on to the end of a touchdown for the first time tonight. Binford in shotgun, running to his left.
Looks like
no
conversion.
Just short of the goal line. Let's see. Let's go to the replay here. See if the official made the right call.
Having some difficulty getting those conversion points.
Still. Well, our guys in the booth watching the instant replay, as you're watching on screen now, that was a good call by the official, didn't make it in. Mason!
All right, we want to thank our sponsors tonight, 3-Tier and ITC, for making this whole thing possible.
Just for you, those at home, 3-Tier is actually our live streaming provider. They're the ones that provide the server space and the bandwidth that lets us stream this live to down to your computer at home. ITC, they're actually putting in some power transmission lines here in Kiowa County and have made a very generous donation to the Kiowa County Media Center Foundation to help us with some of our backhaul lines, which again, that's a very, very important part of us being able to bring you these broadcasts live. So very big thanks to both
very
of those
big.
For making this possible.
Thank you very much.
Possible. Tyree lining up to kick. Got Schenecker and AB back deep. Ball gets away from the front line, but the Falcons do recover it.
Mm-hmm.
The first
ball.
First and 10 for the Falcons from the Maverick 25. See who recovered that, Tony?
I did not see.
Should we make that the 26 is the starting point for the Falcons? Take over with just over 11 minutes to go here in the second quarter. Trailing by 10 to the Mavericks. Mavericks are up 18-8. Avey deep in a shotgun. No running backs. Schenecker in motion. Hand off to Schenecker with an end around. Breaks Rose a tackle. In. He'll get up to about the 30-yard line. It's a gain of 4. Calls second and a short 6. Schenecker in motion again. AB keeps the ball, running up the middle.
And met by Mavericks.
Not much there. Mavericks doing a pretty good job of controlling the long run today. Called a 2-yard gain out there. The third and call it 3.
Go defense, you stop right here.
AB in the shotgun. Got 3 wide. Number 22 is in motion. That's Basie.
3 yards to
Basie
go.
Basie takes it.
And is that by a Falcon?
But once again, not much running room for the Falcons tonight.
Looks like they lost a few yards on that.
He was dropped for a loss. Lost 2 there. Bring up 4th and 5 from the Falcon 31.
Like ball's on the 31-yard line. About 9.5 minutes left on the second quarter, and it's a kick.
Falcons get the punt off.
Going to
Benford.
Benford near the ball.
That's a good punt for the Falcons. Cover it at the 5-yard line.
Coulter Brown snagged that ball.
So a long field ahead for the Mavericks here in the midway through the second quarter. But they have had some pretty good success the last couple drives.
They did. Grant, were you talking to us?
Benford under shotgun.
Oh.
Tyree with the carry and with a nice gain. Call it a gain of about 9. Yeah, be second and a long one for the Mavericks. Benford keeps it to the left side.
And goes down. It's met by the Falcons.
That'll be very close to a first down. I don't know if he quite got it or not. It'll be close.
Could be short inches. Guess I hear it is a first down.
And they did indeed make it. And again, by my calculations, which admittedly a very good chance of being wrong, Looks like Benford has about 6 rushes on the night. My spreadsheet is the wrong. Around halftime, I'll get you updated stats. It should be right.
Benford takes it up to the side.
Oh, Benford, he gets a big roll off to the right side.
Pushed out of bounds.
That will definitely pad his stats, which for the night are still are looking very, very good. Call that about a 30-yard gain on that play. Play action.
Benford
pass.
Goes back.
Benford throws it.
And it's complete.
Tyree is open. Oh, sorry, that's not Tyree. Montana Ralston. Apologies Montana. To you, Montana.
Now the first down.
See, Benford's getting it done not only with his legs, but he's had a few nice completions on the night as well.
Yep.
Mavericks continue moving those chains.
Benford drive. They keep driving it.
First and 10 from the 23. Like Tyree gets tripped up in the background, in the backfield. Call it no gain on the play.
Lewis on the tackle.
Second and 10 from the 23. Benford keeps it up the middle.
Goes down the middle.
He's got a big hole. Bounces out to the right side.
Looks like he's going to.
Touchdown yet again.
Another flag on the play, ladies and gentlemen.
And we're going to have a late hit on the Falcons to tack onto that. ...23 yards on the touchdown carry for Benford. Personal foul against the Falcons for that late hit on Benford after he'd gotten in the end zone. Mm-hmm.
24-8.
So we're up.
Mavericks. 7 minutes left in the second quarter.
And we'll get the 15 yards on the kickoff. They'll line up for the extra point from the 3-yard line. Benford keeps it up the middle.
And
there we go.
First conversion of the night, ladies and gentlemen.
And the Mavericks' first successful conversion of the night brings their total up to 26 and extends their lead over the Falcons to 18 points. 26-8 with just over 7 minutes left to go here in the second quarter. So after a slow start, the Mavericks have really picked it up.
Yeah, that's true.
Early
starting off with that first bad injury. Definitely made up.
Yeah, it started out actually looking pretty bleak for the Mavericks. One of their starters, number 8, Trevor Powell, was actually injured on the kickoff.
Yep.
Had an early 8-0 hold of the Falcons, but scored 26 unanswered points to have a nice, comfortable lead here midway through the second quarter.
Well, I have to say the yellow flag was part of the big plays, too, also.
Yeah, I have to agree with you, Tony. The Mavericks have been probably the big beneficiaries of our little yellow friend.
Mm-hmm.
Once again, at the end of the touchdown play, we did have a personal foul against the Falcons. That will be assessed here on the kickoff, so the Mavericks will be kicking off from the Falcon 35. Do a short kick. Covered by the Falcons at the 21.
John Dienst. On the 22-yard, Falcons going to take it. A little over 7 minutes in the second quarter, ladies and gentlemen.
AV lines up behind center.
And
hands
up
it
the
off
middle.
To Schinnaker. And once again, the Mavericks' rush defense mm-hmm. is doing very well tonight.
Stop the Falcons in their place.
Looks like stopped for a gain of about one.
Dylan Crumpler looks like he may have stopped that one.
Second nine from the Falcon 23. Hand off to number 35, and he goes nowhere.
Lost some yards, it looks like, on that one.
That was Cannon Burns on the carry, dropped for a loss. This is Burns' first carry of the night. Called a loss of one on the play. AB rolls out to pass.
And
that's going to drop incomplete. Pretty good coverage for the Mavericks. Looks like it was intended for DJ Service. So that'll bring up fourth and call it 10.5 for the Falcons. We'll see what they decide to do, if they're going to punt it away or take a gamble. Benford yet again deep for the Mavericks.
Good punt.
Good kick. Bifford's going to let it drop. Punt is covered by number 56, Aaron Avey. Not to be confused with Ryan Avey, who's the Falcons starting quarterback. Wonder if they're related. See, the Mavericks will take over first and 10 from the 29-yard line, their own 29-yard line. Benford will line up behind the center. And by my totals, looks like he's got about 130 yards on the ground already, averaging just over 14 yards. He keeps it yet again. Only got about two that time. That drops his average down to 13.2 yards per carry tonight, so still not bad.
It's pretty good.
We'll take it. So I'm going to adjust that. That's about a 3 yard gain on first down. Call it second and 7. Benford takes a snap, keeps it.
Goes up the middle,
he breaks a tackle, and he bounces outside. Yet another great
run
for Benford. He's got himself another
touchdown,
six.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Tell you, Benford is having a whale of a game here in the first half.
Right. There is no flag on the play, which is a good sign.
Called about a 45-yard gain there for the touchdown. That brings his total for the night up around 178 yards on the ground alone.
And
he's again completed a few passes as well. Mm-hmm. So very pleased with his performance. The coach has to be here in the first half. Benford will keep it for the conversion. And he stretches out and just gets the ball in. So that's the second successful conversion for the Mavericks tonight. Mm-hmm. That will bring the score up to Mavericks 34, Falcons 8. Couldn't really ask for a better night. We'll be right back. got Evie, and
another short Schenaker kick
back deep. I tell you, I'm not really sure why the Falcons are bothering putting anyone deep tonight.
I was wondering that same thing. What are we really shallow going on?
Mavericks have made a habit of doing onside kicks here. So the Falcons recover that.
Why do you think they're doing onside kicks, Matt?
You know what? I wouldn't know. You'll have to ask the coach. And so hopefully we'll have a quick interview with the coach around halftime, and maybe Katie can ask him that.
Yep.
Of course, he probably won't want to give up his secrets. Okay, we've got first and 10 Falcons from just past midfield. A.B. behind center.
Oop.
Our little yellow friend is back yet again.
He's back.
Let's see, were they drawn offside, or is that just offside? Well, that is offside against the Mavericks. It'll be 5-yard penalty. So Falcons will have first and 5 from the 35. A.B. behind center. Falcons line up. Rolls out to the right side. He's going to keep it. And he's got some room ahead of him. That's a nice gain for the Falcons. Mavericks catch up with them at about the 26-yard line. Call that about a 9-yard gain. Good for a Falcon first down.
First down.
The first and 10 Falcons from the Maverick 26. Avery rolls out to the right again. Oh, not much room this time.
Oh, goes down the middle, met by a Maverick.
So, Mavericks had him in the backfield, but he was able to go forward and gain a few yards.
It was about 2 and 9.
Yeah, called a 2-yard gain. Gets the Falcons up to the 24.
Got about 4 minutes left in the second quarter.
Second and 8 Falcons from the Maverick 24. A.B. lines up behind center. Dropping back to pass.
And looks like it's complete.
No, incomplete. It is not complete. Yet another one where the receiver looked to have it in his hands but just couldn't keep possession as he hit the ground.
I guess not. Falcons are working hard for it, though.
Yeah, I tell you, Avis had a couple passes that were, they looked like they were close to completions, but the receivers just couldn't come up with them. So with incomplete pass, that'll bring up 3rd and 8 Falcons. It's again from the Maverick 24. Avis behind center.
And there's our flag.
And yet another flag.
It's been a while since we saw this.
Another offside against the Mavericks. So Falcons will have a bit easier time converting here on third down. Gets them up to the 19-yard line. Need to get to the 16 for the first down. Makes it 3rd and 3.
Mm-hmm. Number 44 takes it down the middle. It's met by Maverick line.
That's DJ Service on the carry, but Maverick's doing a good job covering the run still. Looks like pretty much no gain on the play. Call it a gain of 1, maybe. But I would imagine the Falcons will be going for it here, deep in Maverick territory with just a short distance to go for a first down. Does indeed look like the Falcons go for it here at 4th and 2.
Get in there, Cole.
Maybe takes a snap, rolls out to the right.
Another flag on the play.
It's again yet another penalty. Mm-hmm. False start this time.
On the Falcons.
So Mavericks gave the Falcons 5 yards there, but Falcons gave it right back.
Yep. Back on the 23-yard 23-yard line.
So this will make it 4th and 7.
Coach Young for the Kiowa County Mavericks.
Maybe drops back to pass, so he's got an open man.
And he looks like accepted.
That's going to be 6 points for the Falcons.
And it's a touchdown.
That's Avey to Schinnaker.
Hard work finally paid off.
24 yards on the touchdown pass from Avey to Schinnaker. So
bring it up to 34-14, waiting for the conversion.
Yeah, Mavericks' scoring streak is at an end. They had scored 34 straight points, but Falcons getting themselves back on the board. Now 34-14, lining up for the two-point conversion, I am sure. Avey lining up behind center. Hands it off.
He takes it in.
Service.
And they get the conversion points.
Service, that is good. And Falcons are 2 for 2 on their two-point conversion attempts.
At 34-16.
2:25 left to go here in the second quarter.
All right, we want to thank you all for watching. We're going to go to a commercial break right now, but we hope to see you back here in a little bit.
My name is Stacey Barnes, and I'm the director of the 547 Art Center. This building was designed and built by University of Kansas architecture students with Studio 804. This is the first LEED Platinum building in Kansas. Our mission is to promote the arts here in our community through classes, exhibits, and performances.
The 547 building is the place for artists to display their work. Patrons can enjoy exhibits showcasing everything from ceramics and pottery to watercolor, acrylics, and photography. The center itself is sustainable art. Green glass protects the recycled wood from the UV rays and provides interesting contrast of color and light. Located on the corner of Sycamore and Wisconsin, the building has a great view when the hangover doors open, allowing art classes and afternoon luncheons to expand out into the lawn. May 5th, 2007 names the Art Center, remembering when an EF5 tornado changed lives in Greensburg forever. And the center continues
finally
to change lives.
Worth decent
looking
punt.
Forward to a greener future.
Yeah, someone finally proved they could kick the ball.
Yep.
Be fair, the Falcons have had a couple nice punts. But finally, our string of onside kicks is finally come to an
That's
end.
True.
So it's a touchback. The Mavericks will take over from their own 15. Okay, Benford in the shotgun. He's keeping it yet again.
He goes down, and he's met by a Falcon.
Nice little gain on the carry. Called another 5 or 6 on that one.
Looks like we have 2nd and 4 on the 21-yard line.
I'd call that a 2nd and a long 4. I'm picky like that. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
It's okay.
I'm a stickler for detail. Benford takes a snap.
Hands it off down the middle.
Tyree took that. Not a lot going on that play. Call it a gain of 2. Yeah, call it 1 on the play. 3rd and 3. Mavericks line up in the shotgun yet again.
Benford takes it down.
Benford keeps it, breaks a couple tackles. I tell you, he does a good job. Didn't look like there was much there on the play, but he's going to pick up a first down.
And
gain
he's met by
of
service.
Just about 3.
And that's enough for a memory. First down.
Mavericks move the chains, get a fresh set of downs. Mavericks call a timeout with just 1:17 remaining here in the first half. Looks like they're going to try to get one more score before they break.
You know, Matt, I'm a little nervous. I think the Falcons are actually going to pull it out second half. I think they got a secret weapon or something. I feel like they're going to do something really big.
And now you're seeing a very nice shot of our football field here from our Skycam, and we would like to thank another of our sponsors, Hardacre Construction, providing the crane we're using to provide you this great perspective of the field and the action tonight. So thank you to Hardacre Construction.
I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight, supporting the Fairfield Falcons against the Kiowa County Mavericks in Greensburg, Kansas.
Benford takes a snap.
Benford goes.
Got a nice little gap up the middle. He pushes the line forward. That's a nice gain yet again for Benford. Not quite enough for the first down, though.
No, Benford's got some strong legs, though.
Gained about 8. Second and 2.
Less than a minute left.
Going with a no huddle. Ooh, Benford hit as he throws.
Incomplete.
Overthrows 18. Pass is intended for Trevor Tyree, but Benford getting some pressure from the defense, overthrows him just a tad. Be 3rd and 2.
On the 34-yard.
Yep. Bright side, that play did stop the clock. Just under 53 seconds left here in the first half. Benford lines up in the shotgun. Benford takes it. Caught in the backfield and is not able to get away. Nope. That's going to be a loss. Looks like he lost about 2 on that play.
Calling a timeout, Mavericks.
Was the Mavericks call that timeout or the Falcons?
Mavericks.
That almost kind of surprises me. Fourth down, I would have thought they might have just let the clock run out and try to just keep Fairfield from having too much of opportunity to score at the end of the half, but looks like they're going to be aggressive and try to take the ball in still.
Benford may run it again.
I don't know. You're going out on a limb there, Tony. I mean, he's only carried it 15 times so far in the first half.
That's true. It's a gamble.
But I do see your point, though. I mean, if it's not broke, don't fix it.
Yep.
Benford is nearing 200 yards in the first half alone on the ground.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, just disclaimer that these are very not official stats, the exact opposite of official stats. I have Benford at 15 carries so far in the first half for 193 yards.
But Matt, don't you have a master's in computation?
I do, but I don't have one in observation.
Ah, there we go.
That's a key part of this. I'm confident in my spreadsheet and... Benford. Tony is proving his clairvoyance here. Benford did indeed carry it.
Got a first down for that one.
Yep. Called a game about 6.
We have 35 seconds on the clock.
Mavericks are going to have to hustle if they're going to have enough time to put this in. Benford going to keep it.
He's met by Falcons.
Yep. Gain of 1 yard on that carry. So not a lot of yardage, but again, by my very non-official stats, that would put him at a 200 yards even for the first half. So very good first half for Benford. Benford going to drop back to pass.
He throws it.
Throws in it deep.
Almost.
Off of the chest.
It's plays like
Montana
that gets the hairs Ralston. Of my head standing up.
I had an open man. Ralston was there, but just wasn't able to come down with the ball. Good try, though, Mavericks.
Good
effort.
So
we've got 5 seconds. This will undoubtedly be the last play of the first half. Mm-hmm. See if we don't see the old Hail Mary here from midfield.
Do we need to go to something?
Bring up third down and nine right on the midfield.
Do we need to go to something at half?
Possibly the last play of the half.
Well, Ralston's going to run it. He's got an opening, but it's not going to be enough. Forced out of bounds at the 29-yard line.
And
oh,
there's
we got a flag
on the play.
It looks like another late hit, perhaps, on the Falcons. Ralston gets it out to the 29-yard line of the Falcons. So that's a gain of about 11. And be a late hit on the Falcons. And if I'm not mistaken, the half cannot end on a penalty, so. Yep. Falcons,
one more play.
The Mavericks will get one more shot, and they're in striking distance. The ball is going to be on the 12-yard line, so.
Anything's possible.
Last play of the half, 12 yards to maybe pad their lead going into the locker room at the end of the first half. Binford out of the shotgun. Looks like he's going to throw it.
He pulls back, and he throws it. Almost,
and
ladies and gentlemen.
Through the hands
almost
of
to Montana Ralston.
It's a flag holding penalty against the Mavericks, but the Falcons will decline that and just take the 34-16 deficit into the half. So
it's been a good first half. I think both teams have shown a lot of power, a lot of strength.
Yeah, probably a few more penalties than the coaches would like to see.
Yep.
And really, Mavericks are taking a 34-16 lead in the half, and pretty much most of that could probably be attributed to Binford.
Mm-hmm.
Getting it done a multitude of ways.
Mm-hmm.
On the ground, he's had 18 carries for 211 yards. Also had a few completions for some nice gains. Mm-hmm. And if I'm not mistaken, he was also the nice provider of a pick six on the defensive end.
Yes.
And once again, we'll... I wish I was live, and I wish we had a tweet feed set up so that people could point out whenever I'm wrong.
That's true.
But
that's
then again,
true.
If
That'd
I'm looking
nice.
And seeing when I'm wrong all the time, I wouldn't have enough time to be wrong. So
it's okay. We can always say we're sorry later.
Well, we're going to take a break for halftime, so why don't you guys join us, and looking forward to seeing you in the second half.
Come on back.